True that we get the chances, you know. It's not like we don't create, to be honest. You know, if you look at the games, we always create something, you know, create chances. We go get in front of the goals, and this is true that maybe, you know, we've not scored the goals that we needed to win the games. But I think if we keep going that way, at some point, you know, we will score them, and then the wins, they will come. I mean, it's a team, you know. I'm as frustrating as the player, you know, who not obviously like score the goal. You know, it's a team. When we win together, and when we lose together. So what I'm saying is, as a team, we gotta keep, you know, feeding the strikers, keep create chances, and after as well, it's up to them. But we have to give them the confidence. You know, we have to give them the confidence, and more confident they will be, I'm sure better they will be. You know, and more goals they're gonna score. So it's not like, you know, me. I trust them. You know, I trust them, and at the same time, they should trust us. You know, so we work as a team. So when it's not going well for us, it's as a team. So we won't print any player out, you know. We just go as a team and we keep supporting them, because at the same time, we can't, you know, we have to create chances for them. Otherwise, they can say as well, no one's creating anything for us. So, I mean, like I said, it's a team. And at the same time as well, the defence, if we want to win games, we have to defend well. So, I mean, it's as a team, you know, it's all together in it. And I think, you know, if we can do the job all together and stay, have a good spirit in between us, we will get something out of those games coming up.